Hey everyone, Adam here, and I am joined by
the Gecko Ninja.
And sorry this is coming a little late, I've been dealing with some serious technical issues.
His computer sucks.
Yeah, we're recording this at 10:30 on Halloween night. I was supposed to have this video uploaded onto YouTube 2 or 3 hours ago.
And recorded yesterday.
Yeah, we're going to play Dementium 2. The developer has sent me this. They're awesome. It's a HD re-release of the Nintendo DS game that came out in 2010, I believe. And it's like an old school kind of survival horror game with like Quake kind of gameplay.
Look at that cutie pie.
She has big anime eyes. Oh.
Ah, I got it. Trying to blind me?
Rubber wrist.
He's like, I can jerk again.
We recorded the first like 2 or 3 minutes about like yesterday, I think. Or was that 2 days ago? I don't even know.
Yesterday.
So we're kind of going through everything we said in the last recording.
Don't tell him that.
That was a behind the scenes look.
Yeah, we're actors.
Exactly.
Very bad actors.
So we've seen all this.
Also, to any future game devs that are like ever planning to give us a game to play, give Adam a version that can run on a really shitty computer.
Yes, though I will be getting a good laptop soon, so hopefully this won't be an issue for too much longer. Because
let's hope soon.
We were also supposed to record a playthrough or like some videos of Nazi Zombie 2, which released today, and unfortunately
I can't do that. So sorry guys that we couldn't get that to you like on the Halloween.
Yeah.
We really wanted to, too. It was going to be co-op, too, so you wouldn't just have me commentating. You'd have me playing with Adam.
So they're taking me somewhere.
I like how they kind of nudged you in there.
Yeah.
He's like, huh.
Like, ooh, welcome back.
Welcome back.
Alright.
I want to see what those posters are on the wall.
You know what they are. That's why you want me to look at them.
I want to see what they are because I saw boobs.
Oh, what's that on the bottom left? It's like a necromorph lady.
It's the lady with the snake tongue.
God, that's cool.
Where are those chains coming out of?
I don't know, but I don't even care.
Look at him, he's like...
It's like a Hellraiser kind of thing going on here.
What is it? They call it like body horror when it's just like a... like mutated fucking humanoid bodies and shit.
It's called body horror?
I think so.
I've never heard that term. Where are we going?
Shank.
It's a big ass shank. I'm fucking Turok.
I don't know how any. Kill it.
Take that, toothy vagina face.
Yeah, see,
or
is
chest?
It body horror, like where it's just like shit like that.
I think that's
humanoid,
just horror.
But it's like...
I don't think that's body horror. That's just horror.
No, I mean when it comes to like monster designs, it's usually like mutated humanoid monsters that look like they're like amputated and like they got hooks or have teeth.
I don't know what you're talking about right now.
I don't know. It's stuff you would see, like, maybe in Silent Hill or something.
Alright. This kind of reminds me of The Suffering, because, like, you're in a prison and you have these creepy, twisted monster creatures. What the fuck is going on there?
Oh, he has a chain going right through him.
So I'm noticing a theme.
Is he wearing a helmet? Oh, no, that's just...
No, that's his fucked up head. Like, there's chains are the theme in this game. It's like leeches in Resident Evil. And fog in Silent Hill.
Ew. Everyone else
feel
is just...
Feel right. Tab key to bring up inventory. Oh, cool. Oh, so I'm guessing that's where I am. It's highlighted?
Yeah.
I don't
this
see,
like
an arrow,
this is
though.
Like a Metroidvania type map. game.
Oh, I love that. It's on like a grid?
Yeah, it's on a grid.
Ah, that's so cool. All right.
This is a
Okay.
big prison asylum thing.
We're reaching the point. I haven't seen anything past this cutscene. But this cutscene's fucking awesome. This is like a 90s like Doom and shit. Oh, the gates of hell.
Oh, that's
The
brutal.
fuck is that thing? I can't
Some
even.
kind of sh dang.
Does it have like metal hook
Yeah, it had
limbs?
metal hooks for like for
What?
its legs and arms, and then it had like a big old street shark head.
That's fucking awesome. And he left his arm. Oh. Oh, come on. I was gonna shower in his blood and be youthful forever. That's what the blood countess did.
Did you watch American Horror Story?
Fuck yeah, I did, and it was amazing. Best episode yet.
Zombies!
That
I was like,
was
yes!
so good. This is episode 4, if you guys are watching American Horror Story. So good. So fucking good. Oh god damn, what the fuck? Oh,
Kill him! Kill him!
I'm
Hit
trying to
him!
get out of the way. I was stuck on something. Oh, the corner. Come on,
Stab
you.
him, shank him!
Don't you fucking. Don't tase me, bro! That's right. That's right. Oh.
The way the blood pulled out.
Oh.
Teabag him.
Oh. Oh, wait. You can't. Now I'm just like
Oh, yeah.
straddling him. All right, there we go. Oh.
There you go. Now you can teabag
There's a little bit of lag, so it's like taking a while
him.
to do that. Sorry about the frame rate. I've been working on getting the frame rate fixed for like 2 days straight. I finally got it up to like 12 to 13. Before it was at like 5 to 7. I couldn't record like that.
Yeah.
The Bright Dawn Treatment Center. Our staff is well trained and knowledgeable.
Is
Cutting
it?
edge treatment plans. That was my bad accent. My
Yeah, well, that accent
backcent.
also reads very slowly.
It does.
Like you're trying to act in a movie.
Oh, that's
Peel's
item.
here.
It's
Graham
an
Peel's.
item ass item right there. Oh,
They call them
dude.
health pills.
Can I pull this?
I would have just called them, like, pain pills.
Fuck. Do you know anything about this game? Like, have you played it?
No.
Okay. Oh, I can run. Oh, bro. Oh.
Kill him.
Oh my god, there's two!
Yeah, you're
Don't
gonna have to
tase
like
me!
do a little
Oh
like
god, what's behind
slash
me?
and dodge, slash and move back.
Come on, fuckers. Wah, cha, giga,
They're no
wah.
match for your shanks.
I love how they die in the same position.
Also with the same blood pooling.
And that's not safe. Their blood could come in contact with their shock stick, and then they
Yeah, they're
could
so
shock
close.
themselves back to life, and then there are zombies.
Since
Because American Horror Story.
this is a build,
Oh.
I would recommend
Soda.
having like an execution move, like when they're like one health left or something, you could do like a little stab in the gut or
I
something
forgot
like
to
that.
mention that. This is a beta, so it's
Yeah.
unfinished. This is going to be a work in progress. They're still working on it. It
Yeah,
is
but if
now
they
on
like some
Steam,
suggestions.
so you can get it though. It's like a. What's going on here? I don't
Should
like.
we make suggestions as we play that
No,
we would think was
probably not.
cool?
Oh! What? Do I need a different item or a gun or something?
Yeah, actually, I think you're because it's like
Oh,
Metroidvania,
you get like
you
items to pro. Okay.
yeah, and then you can come back and
The fuck was
because that
that?
might not be some place you need to progress. It could be like a secret room that you can get
It's
items
like
at and
getting
stuff.
the fire axe in Silent Hill Downpour. And then you
There you
can
go.
bust down all those doors.
It's exactly what that is.
It is. It's exactly what it's like. It's like American Horror Story. Because zombies and voodoo.
That should be a game.
Zombies and voodoo or American Horror Story?
American Horror Story.
I think
There's
zombies and voodoo should be a fucking horror game. That'd be amazing.
witches and stuff. I haven't seen a warlock
All right.
because
The
apparently warlocks
warlock
exist
was the
in the world.
best. Because you saw him in the fourth episode. It's.
He's the one that's like a movie star.
Yeah.
Or like, oh no, he's an author.
He's
He
the.
writes,
Yeah.
but he knows show business.
They're like basing him off. what's his name? Quentin Crisp?
I knew they were like basing him off somebody, like some short old person is like kind of
I.
like metrosexual.
I love. Oh no, that's full on gay. That is full on
Oh, you think he's
queen.
gay?
My theory?
I thought he was just another like
No,
old lady
he's
that just
super
looked kind of
gay and he's
like.
awesome. In my
Okay.
theory, it's the skills. Like they say, the witch power. What the fuck is on the wall?
Oh, that's a save point.
Oh, cool. That is one fucking evil. Whatever that is. Is that a painting?
Mirror, painting, save point.
But
What
oh
did you
yeah,
say?
my theory is because they said early on in the series that like the witch skills get passed from like across the women in the family. I'm thinking it's
Yeah,
the
through
women
bloodline.
and the gay men.
The gay men.
Yes, that's my theory. What is he doing? You're not tied down, dude. You can get up. Get up! I'm gonna shank you. Can I shank
They
you?
probably haven't animated the shackles.
Hey, pay attention. I want to shank you. Shank you very much. Ah!
He's got Frankenstein
What's
shoes.
going on here? He's trying to hug someone.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the blocky ass arms on that guy.
It looks like a claymation character.
Holy shit. Does the other guys don't look like that?
Don't think so.
Oh yeah, they do.
Oh, it's because he wasn't like raising them and twisting them.
It's because he's black, you racist.
They're kind of like Gumbies.
Can I try over here? What's this? I can run. Health. Wait.
I had a feeling that that butler,
Wait.
like, had
You
the.
can't flush. You can't
You
flush.
can't.
There's no flush. That's a
Maybe
problem.
it's. Yeah.
Bug.
Put that in.
That's an A bug. I was a tester for 2 years. That's an A bug. High priority. It's a crash. Oh, what the
A
f is
game-stopping
this?
bug.
This is a
Oh,
lock on a
yeah.
door?
Yeah.
Why are there eyeballs in jars? Oh my god, I hate puzzles like this.
Figure it
Why
out.
does
Because
it make me do this?
it doesn't like you.
I don't know what I'm doing.
There you go.
Did I do it?
Okay, now get put that one in the middle, put that one over. There you go.
Wow,
Figured it
alright, that was
out.
this a boss already?
Yep.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I'm
I
not
don't wanna
kidding you.
fight a boss. I only have a shank.
I know, right?
Oh my god, stop moving at me! Oh god, oh god, oh
Slash
god.
him,
Where'd you
slash him.
go? Where'd you go?
Oh, he jumps on the ceiling.
Oh. Oh, he does. He has like the hook.
Dang, he's tall.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Probably on the ceiling again. If you don't see him, he's on the ceiling.
Where? Come on.
Oh, he jumped on the ceiling again with a little bitch.
Damn, this is one sprightly ass boss.
He's very
Come
sprightly.
on. I'm not
Is
gonna.
that a chain? Is he has a chain thong?
Am I. Oh, you dick. Come
Mega
on.
dick.
Ugh.
I like how he has a little gallop. He has like a little
Where'd he go?
pony gallop.
I'm gonna
Ding ding
chase
ding
after
ding ding
you.
ding. Look at him.
He's making funny sounds. Come on, god damn it.
He's like, "Don't
Usually
get in
I'm
the way.
not
Don't get
chasing
in
the
the way."
bosses. Why am I chasing the boss? I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna impregnate you with a can of pain. That's my new saying.
That's your battle
That's
cry.
my battle cry. It's also my
Hell's
mating
Kitchen.
call, so I get him
Yeah.
like confused sometimes. I'm
The
kicking his
ladies cannot
ass.
resist that line.
Oh! Come on, fucker. Come on. Come on.
Him.
Cut his legs off that are already cut off.
Yeah, that's not very fair. Come on, get over here. Ugh.
His little gallop looks so funny.
Why is he running from me? This is a pussy ass boss.
Oh, he's almost got you, though. Oh, use your pain pills.
I will eventually.
Your health's going down.
Can I still afford to do it?
Okay.
I'm doing more damage to him than he's doing to me. Actually, no, we're about even.
It's kind of about even, yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
I like how he looks at you with that big old smile when he runs away.
Oh shit, he actually killed me that time. Wow. William, my love? Is my name William?
Maybe.
Come on. Oh my god.
Get him. Remember, if you can't see him, he's on the ceiling.
Get over here. I just want to give you a hug with my shank.
Shank hugs.
God, why is he... Come to me.
Why does everybody come out to me?
Oh my god, this guy takes forever. I need an axe or something.
Need a bazooka.
I need the infinite rocket launcher.
Yeah. Bust a Resident Evil finale.
Come
on. He's really good at being able to unhook his feet from
He's the... just like chilling up there. You wanna come down, dude, please?
Could be dude. A little bitch and get down here. Fuck. Fight me like a whatever you are.
Okay, I got a few hits in that time. Alright, so I'm gonna try using one of these. Okay, cool.
Awesome.
Ha! You can't do that! What are you gonna do now? You're gonna die, that's what you're gonna do. I'm gonna shove this shank so far up your ass.
Does he have an ass?
Hopefully. Otherwise I'll have to shove it in your nostril.
Does he have a nostril?
I don't know why he spends all of his time running from me.
He's shy.
God damn.
Too bad you can't run faster than him.
I know.
Just stab him in the fucking heart.
I'm just trying to
something.
Kill this. Where the fuck is he right now? Oh
ceiling.
My god, he's like pooing on me. Oh, he's that's
he's
vomit.
Puking on you. Might want to get your health back up.
Good idea. Whoa, did he just drop something?
Little slugs. Little slug people.
What?
His little
Come
babies.
On.
Leeches.
Die. Die. Sigma, die.
Mama!
There we go. Alright, come on, bitch.
Mama. Kill him. He would have eaten you whole. In
yeah, I'm surprised he doesn't have a move where he just eats me.
Yeah.
He is a giant.
Like
a,
he needs an execution, like if you're down to your last house and he kills you, fucking chomp
yes.
you in half or something.
Oh,
the way his
mouth.
Jaw.
Holy shit.
Aw, oh, dang it.
I just killed
died.
Your lover, Rubber Man.
Rubber Man.
You giant condom.
Condom Man.
There we go. Frames went up a little bit.
There you go.
Huh. This is interesting. Oh my god.
Kill him. Shoot
oh,
him.
What?
Happen.
Am I going back to the normal world?
Oh, you went through the door?
Cool. I didn't have to fight that last dude.
Cool, get the hell out of here.
Oh, I have a key card so I can open this.
You're out of pills, huh?
I'm out of like everything.
Dang. Should have put it on easy.
I should have. I didn't take into account that this game is going to be more difficult because my computer sucks. What's white? Oh, it means that type of door. Alright, that's cool, man. That's cool.
So white doors mean breakable.
Yeah. When I get like a fire axe or something. Oh, oh my god.
Shoot him.
I'm going to shoot you in your dick.
Oh no, use your shank. Because you're able to kill those guys faster with a shank.
Fuck that, I'm just gonna use this. Oh shit.
They're hurting you.
I know. Why don't they drop it?
Right in the shoulder.
Okay. I need some items. What's this? Oh, more ammo. Sweet. I love items. Oh, how you hurt so good. Wow, you made it through the video. I honestly don't think even I would have made it this far.
Don't forget to like this video.
And please be sure to comment. I hunger for your words.
And please subscribe.